solved almost all of my truck issues by just deleting it. Just deleting it was the best decision ever made. I'm telling you right now, most of your problems on your truck, I promise you, are coming from that system right there.